When I first saw some videos coming out on YouTube back in 2006, I thought, what a great opportunity. I was just finishing up my MFA degree, and I was busy getting work ready for galleries, and I didn't have a lot of time to teach. So I thought, this is the way to go. I can put some videos out on YouTube and really share some of what it was that I did, and share my painting skills with people all over the place. So I set up my camera and started filming my paintings, and they didn't turn out too well. The paintings turned out well. I was able to send them off to galleries, but the filming was miserable. I really didn't know what I was doing. I didn't have a microphone. The sound was abysmal. The lighting was terrible. And when I got it all done, I just thought, this is not gonna help anybody. You just couldn't see anything very well. So I started studying. And over a period of time, I kept trying different formats of how to film all this stuff and make it something that was useful, not just something that I could put out there and get my name known somewhere. I wanted videos that would actually help somebody, that would be done in a way that you could see how I did it. I know that when I was in college, I had a professor, Arlo Coles. He was a fantastic Impressionist painter. Good friends of Sergei Bongart, and I was surrounded with that Russian Impressionist style at the time. I loved it. I love Impressionism, the color and the vibrancy, the spontaneity of it all. And so watching him paint, watching a master work like that, was mesmerizing. And that was the best way I learned when I was in school. So I thought, if somebody could see how I put the brush strokes on the canvas and exactly how I mixed my colors, rather than saying, okay, I'm using some cadmium red and some sap green or whatever, that doesn't explain very much. So I thought, I've got to be able to do this in a way that you can see the palette and you can see the painting and mix them both together. And I tried different configurations and styles with it over several years. And finally, last year, I figured out how I could take and combine my palette and my painting. What I also discovered was that first video took me about 5 months to figure it all out and to edit it. The editing takes a whole lot of time. So what I'm hoping to do with Patreon is to develop, well, to get your help. With your help, I can hire somebody else to do a lot of that editing. I have a whole lot of paintings already filmed and sitting in hard drives ready to be edited. I just don't have the time to do it. I have several galleries that I have to keep up with. That's how I make my living. And if I spend all my time editing, then I'm not gonna be functioning very well as a full-time artist. So I'm hoping that with your help and with the filming of my paintings, we can work together and I can start putting out a whole lot more videos for you to watch. Now, I'm not just asking for your help here. I have a lot of great rewards that I'm offering as well. In fact, I designed the rewards so that it would be attractive both to those who watch my videos and to people who collect my artwork. So some of the rewards I'm offering when you become a patron are things like limited edition prints, original paintings, hangouts where I teach art techniques and tips and answer your questions, a yearly calendar, greeting cards, having your name featured in a scrolling thank you at the end of my videos, attending up to 4 of my workshops a year for free. So thank you for visiting my Patreon page and becoming a patron. I really appreciate it. And if you're in a position right now where you just can't afford even a dollar a month, don't worry about it. That's all right. I understand. I'm an artist. But keep coming back. Keep enjoying the videos. And I hope that they help you as an artist. They help you with whatever it is that you're trying to accomplish and learn. I enjoy doing them, and I'm grateful for all the support, all the encouragement, and the kind words that I've received from so many. Have a great time painting. Thanks for stopping by. Now get out there and paint your own masterpiece. Oh, and before you go, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And if you're interested in any of my videos, just go to my website, at inmanfinearts.com, and you can find them all there. Have a great day painting.